কুকিং প্র্যাকটিস চলতেছে, আমরা পাস্তা তো নতুন একটা রেসিপি ট্রাই করব, লাইক পাস্তা উইথ নুডলস, দিস ম্যাগি ইনস্ট্যান্ট নুডলস, আর দিস ইজ দ্য ইনগ্রিডিয়েন্টস চপড অ্যান্ড এগ, এটা একটু হয় না লাগবে বিকজ পাস্তা হইতে একটু সময় লাগে। দ্য পাস্তা ইজ অলরেডি কুকড, আই অলরেডি স্ট্রেনড আউট দ্য ওয়াটার, আই নিড দ্যাট ওয়াটার বিকজ ইট ইজ well boiled and it has some oil also, so I will be giving the noodles gently. It don't take much time because it is already pre-made water, pre-boiled water actually. Then I will be giving the ingredients. The next one, there we go. Then we will stir it. As I was mentioning, the water is already hot boiled. It won't take much time to ready this meal, so we have to well stir that mixture, that noodles masala actually. Then we will be adding the ingredients, what we would like to eat with it. I'm choosing just basic things like tomato, onion and chilies, green chilies, and egg, most important egg. The egg will take some time to cook actually. I almost forgot, sorry for my bad. I have to add those pastas. Gently I have added the pastas. I don't know how it will turn out, but I am really excited. I've never tried out before. Let's hope for the best. Let's add our ingredients. Firstly, the egg. Oh, nice. I'll be adding 2 eggs. Egg must have one-handed. Then I will stir it properly. I have to increase the amount of fire. Let's cook it slow and steady. We all know that slow and steady will tell us. Let's add some salt. Here's the salt. I think I need more salt actually. I'll have to eat my food salty a little bit. It's personal opinion. Then I'll be adding the ingredients. I will be adding everything just to see how much I need actually firstly. Then I'll decide, do I need everything or little bit. I guess I will be needing all the chopped tomatoes. Yes, I love my tomatoes. Then the chilies. This add a supernatural flavor from my perspective. I don't know, it's everyone's personal opinion. I don't know why I'm pointing out the video, but I think I need all of the onions too. Okay. Master chef. Then I need a quick stir. It needs 2 hands actually. I'm doing it somehow Oh, master chef. Let's add some soya sauce.
Soya sauce.
It's actually for the color. Oh, I think I dropped too many. I think it won't be a problem. I love soy sauce. Yes, that color. I think I'll be needing two hands. Let's get back to you. I don't know because of the low lighting how it's looking, but it's really edible and I am enjoying it. Thank you for staying with me. For noob cook, actually. I want to call myself a noob chef. I'll be learning in the future. Thank you. Love this. Take care.